There we go. Once again, beneath 4 minutes, so that's nice. Let's just get to it. It's no. Continue. Last time. Stuff happened. Neftin told us that we're the only ones that can save Venja Prague from her dumb mistakes. Oh. Gold bolt right there. Is there a platform here? Oh, smuggler's here. Oh. Literally from the demon's mouth. Is there anything else? Is there another path over here? No. I don't think I can climb those. Still nothing new. Jeez, these get expensive. Was working on quantum repulsor. Wait, I have a Valky? Oh. Find the five keys, despite there being six right there. These are more. Aha! Gimme. 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 Zircon Junior. Before he was voiced by Zim in Rift Apart. Hell, they explode. Okay, Zircon family. If you think Zircon and Son are a force to be reckoned with, just wait until you meet Mom. Mrs. Zircon joins the Zircon men on the battlefield. And she doesn't look any different from Rift Apart. No game audio? Really? No game audio? Oh, it's not capturing the splitter for some reason. One sec, I can fix that. Be this. Yeah. I don't know why I wasn't picking that up. That was weird. I didn't have to adjust that yet last time. Sorry about that. I can't exactly go back and fix that since this game has autosave. So I apologize for that. I had no idea. At least you joined early, Axel. Thanks. I would have gone the entire stream if no one told me. Up. Pop. Hey, Andrew. Weak spot right there. Get over here. Oh.
As well as Chum Chum and Wood.
Frog blades. Oh, there's a key over there. Winterize you? Winterizer is doing damage. Very slowly, but it's doing damage. And it doesn't turn into a giant snowman. Rift Apart is amazing. They would say now the thruster pack is officially dead. Yeah, it's a jetpack in this game, and it only selectively. Rift thruster pack. I would like to play Rift Apart. As you can see by my donation incentive. Kind of impossible for me. At the moment. That's a striker. Hey. Winterizer level 2. Let me lower your HP a bit. Ah, that didn't. Did that finish him off? No. Ah. I forgot, did I get the box breaker yet? No, I don't have box breaker yet. This is still unavailable.
Professional Gargathon Hunter, did you know that? Now you enjoy the hover boots, and if you ever want to make some bolts, I'm always on the lookout for more horns.
The fun stuff. Now, where'd the smuggler go?
This fuel station appears to be broken. A virtual diagnostic reports one missing Versa regulator.
Is that all this thing is missing? Because I just happen to have one right here. And I'd be happy to part with it for, say, 30 Gargathon horns. I'll even throw in some bolts as a bonus.
I believe that smuggler may be disingenuous.
Maybe. Also, my splitter fell. I'm glad it didn't mess up the cream. Yeah, I need 30 now. Thanks for a tame, though. So I could finish off Quantum Repulsor now. Or Rate of Fire. But let's max it out.
upgraded.
Plumber's over there.
Hey, your friend is beyond the debris field on the other side of the swamp. Good luck.
Up. That boost pad was not active. Whoops. Look, plumber's crack.
Look, up there. That must be Neptune's secret hideout. We should investigate immediately.
And there's the battery bot. Oh, it's timed. Get back here. There we go. Here, let's head back over there so I can kill that thing. Halfway there. Halfway there. Another one of you, huh? Just explode. Hello, Downs. Thank you.
friend. Just a few more hearts and I'm gonna give you the bolts and the Versa regulator.
Oh god. Those guys spooked me a bit. Five more. I haven't seen any more of the keys around. Oh boy, we got another one. All the way back at start? Get caught. Got it. Nice. Another key. Jerk coming up and exploding right behind me. Jesus. Good Lord. I'm not getting off my back. Need to find some healing soon. Yeah. Mostly over there, so let's go this way. Oh god, another one right there. There we go. Blizzomatic. So they go like this now. That's Frog Blades. Plasma Striker. Uh, Nope. One Zircon. Ooh. Oh, out of ammo. Oh man, that was exploded actually a fairly decent distance away from me, and it still knocked me. Or ammo. Man. I think I was actually no. Hello there. Look over here. Gotcha.
Good going, Hoss. You bring those horns back to me and I'll get you all squared away.
Gotcha. Gimme those. Now this one make it a bit easier.
Pleasure doing business with you. I'll pay a fair price for any Gargathon horns you bring me. Oh, thank you kindly, friend.
I knew about you. I'm breaking them with my wrench when I should be breaking them with something else.
Are you looking for
a tour bot for the Museum of Intergalactic History?
Vendra and I stole it when we learned they had moved the original Dimensionator there.
You want us to steal the Dimensionator?
Yeah. Steal, liberate, call it whatever you like, but yes, it's stealing. That device is the only thing that can send the Nethers back across the barrier.
Then why can't you do it?
Look at me. I'm a lot of things, but nimble isn't one of them. You bring me the artifact, I fix it, and voila. We can save Vendra and drive back the Nethers.
Why are you doing this, Nefton? Your sister is terrible to you.
She wasn't always like this. She's just angry. Have you ever wanted something so badly that everything else just fades away?
Yes, but if we help you save her, you have to turn yourself in. Kronk and Zephyr were friends of mine. You need to answer for what you did to them. That, or you can save your sister yourself.
Deal.
Meridian City. That is literally, yeah, shaky truce.
Hey, Lombax. The Lombax talking about a smackdown you gave back into the Structopalooza. Why don't you come back and try your luck in the Gold Cup? We have a lot of surprises waiting for you.
Don't have any ammo for. Jesus, those explosions are way too big. Okay, so this. Ah, I see. I mean, at this point, there's no reason to do that because I can just fly, but could have my covers base is covered. I almost said covers based. That's back to the Aphelion. Here, five for you.
Everything all right?
Hey, see, my bird and I got into an argument about the division of profits. I don't suppose you'd help me look for him, would you?
Sure, I'd be happy to look for him. For a few bolts.
You got gumption, my friend. Bolts for the bird. Don't you test me, bird. I will leave you here. Well, thank you, partner. Here's your payment.
Do you have armor, sir?
Armor is more important to me because I hate dying. Okay, so on top of one of these arches. There you are. And all the gold bolts? Ratchet's game wise to the smuggler's antics. Planet Crag has one. So I am missing two Rhino schematics. There is definitely something over there. Let me refill. Okay. Back off. All three of you, back off.
Good job, partner.
What the? I can't hit you in your freaking weak spot. What is... That didn't make any sense. Nothing was blocking my shots. Are you actually anything? Oh, these guys actually do. Okay. Die. Okay, so the ones in the water are actually targetable and they're not just random swimmers. Are you liking Into the Nexus, the Fresh and Clank story?
Defense force?
They're all out fighting the thugs. I'm gonna have to engage myself.
No, don't. Head back to Meridian City and call a state of emergency. Have everyone seal themselves into their homes. I'm working on a plan.
Nope.
What plan?
It's in progress. We'll be in touch.
Yeah, we don't see Tal. To my knowledge, we don't see Talwin in Rift Apart. I'm not sure if a character not being in a game is considered spoilers. But this isn't my first time playing Into the Nexus. I like it. Short, but I like it. Curse Black. Okay, so what does this one do? Another. How far back? Oh, it's all the way up there, isn't it? No? All the way over there. Oh, that's a thing.